When you're a married woman and you quit drinking, in the beginning, everyone thinks you're pregnant. And they want you to drink to prove that you're not. So I was at my friend's wedding recently, and she was like, "Brittany, you're totally pregnant. Drink this and prove that you're not." And I was like, "Ugh. Listen, Stacy, if I have to drink to prove it, I'm gonna fuck your dad."